This is a staff. A staff contains all elements of music theory and is the most basic element to composition. We will not be covering melodic elements such as scales, key signatures, and clefs, as they are not relevant to this tutorial. Instead, we will cover basic rhythms, note values, and time signatures. What you see here is a quarter note. The quarter note is the key to all club-style dance tunes, as each kick falls on one of these notes. This is only the case, however, when the tune is composed in a 4-4 time signature. While there are many other time signatures, the most traditional time signature in dance music is 4-4, so we will continue to focus on it. The top number over 4-4 time signatures refers to 4 beats per measure. The bottom number refers to the type of note. 4 refers to quarter notes, 2 to half, 8 to eighth notes, etc. This being said, a 4-4 time signature basically means that there are 4 quarter notes in each measure. A rhythm in this time signature sounds something like this. A similar time signature is 3-4, in which there are 3 quarter notes in a measure, which gives us a waltz kind of feeling. This is not typically found in dance music, but here is an example so you can better understand the concept of time signatures. The next element of theory we will cover is BPM. This acronym stands for beats per minute. This is self-explanatory. The BPM refers to the pace of music measured by the number of beats occurring in 60 seconds. BPM can also be referred to as the song tempo. Typical dance music genres fall into designated speed groups. House music tends to fall between 120 and 130 BPM. The most typical speeds, however, are 126 and 128. Here's an example of a track at 128 BPM.